discourage any kids below 13 to be using it, actually, mainly because it's there is a lot of research is going on, making sure safety is all there.